master this high percentage armbar for mounts, what we want to do is isolate the arm by jacking it up so we can get our hips higher and change our ankle. Once we're here, we're going to grab the leg and bring our leg over the head at the same time. And now we can start working to break the grip.